Yeah. The song was written about being stuck at home alone and not being able to leave the house for different reasons. And now it's taken on new form. So this song's for everybody at home alone. Or they don't have to be alone. This song's for everybody at home watching. Whether you're alone or not, this is what that song's about.
Thank you. Thanks.
What? You know, I was just about to say that. Thank you, bandmates, for reminding me. I was just thinking that during that song. You guys are mind readers. Social distancing, but we're still connected very closely. One of our bandmates did not make it because he's concerned about his family, as he should be. So I don't know if this song's the next song we should play for him. I was actually going to do the next song for him, but, you know, the rest of the set is dedicated, or the whole dang old set is dedicated to Phil, our pedal steel player that's not here, and his family, Chris and Nola. But till then, this song's about whiskey.
Go out.
This song's actually for anybody that's actually home alone by themselves with their dogs, like I have been and will be. This song's called One. I'd like to dedicate to our label, who I believe is watching, who are also home alone right now. Well, they're together. There's three of them. There's Madeline, the daughter. There's Chip, and then there's Aaron. Oh, there's four. There's actually their dog, Myrtle. And so Madeline, hope you're hanging. And this is her favorite song. So this song's for Madeline, our Modern Outsiders daughter, CEO of their company.